kid moving in.
I just hope this new kid has never heard of me.
It's not often you get the opportunity to start over with a clean slate. This time, things will be different.
He did it!
Any good Peanuts story, there's heart, there's a lot of laughs, some action with Snoopy as he goes up flying as the flying ace. But as you mentioned, the thing that I was most excited to do is to create a film that parents, grandparents, and kids could all go to see and enjoy. You know, all for different reasons, but they have a great time at the film, you know, watching the film together as a family.
The new kid is coming.
She's pretty.
She's not that pretty.
She looked at me.
Well, she's actually never spoken before, so it was really fun to be able to create her voice. And, you know, I feel like she's never been really known. So this is her first time, actually, people learning about what she's like and her personality. So I'm super excited for everyone to figure out what she's really like instead of just, like, hearing about her.
And besides the red hair, because we'll need
yes.
red hair, what else do you have similar with your character?
I guess from the actions you've seen her do in previous things, and she always tries to be nice and kind, and I always try to be like that as well.
Hello,